Joining us now is Dr. Joshin of Contour Dermatology. We're talking today about skincare and different ways to help prevent damaged skin with the heat. And it's summertime. I'm sure you're getting a whole lot of customers.
Exactly. Well, surprisingly, you know, a lot of people leave, but we're still very busy because people are really concerned about their skin. And, you know, this is the time of year where you have to be really careful with the sun.
Definitely. What are some signs that people can look forward to see if they are starting to get some of that sun damage?
Well, you know, the first sign that people start to notice is really the brown spots. People call them age spots, but you also start to see fine lines and wrinkles, and your skin can get these dilated blood vessels. So your texture and color just don't look like it normally does.
So there's this kind of fine line, I think, between trying to get your vitamin D, but also trying not to burn yourself out in the sun. You know, maybe where are those high times that the UV rays you got to avoid and be out when being outside?
Well, I love that you mentioned the vitamin D, you know, because dermatologists don't really believe that we should go out in the sun to get vitamin D.
Really?
We're much more big advocates of taking your vitamin D orally. So, you know, you really want to protect your skin, particularly between the hours of 10 and 4. Okay. But you also want to use your sunscreen every single day.
So what are some options that people have if they start to see some of that damage?
Well, you know, I like to get people started on Retin-A and a bleach early on because, you know, Retin-A is the only FDA-approved product that actually helps to reduce fine lines and wrinkles. So it's a really great treatment option. Even for a person of your age who has beautiful skin, you may want to start that right away. I mean, because you do have gorgeous skin.
Well, thank you. I'd like to prolong that as long as possible. What do you think is the best method of trying to prolong good skin?
Well, you know, because like I said, you grew up in Orange County, right? Is
sure.
that right?
Yeah.
And your skin is gorgeous. So I'm guessing you wore sunscreen when you were younger and you tried to avoid the sun.
Diligently.
Yeah. So that's the number one thing you want to do. Then, as I mentioned, the bleach and Retin-A is really perfect for helping keep your skin looking good, you know, forever.
Sure. Now, tell us a little bit about what we're seeing here as far as
these photos. What we're seeing is, you know, we see sun damaged skin, and we have, for this woman here, she has some sun damage. You can see there's some redness in her skin. And after we did a little treatment with a laser, we got it looking a little bit better. Now, if she wanted more aggressive treatment, we could do more aggressive lasers where she could actually get rid of some of the fine lines and wrinkles as well as reducing some of the redness.
Okay, very good. So laser is also an option for people.
Lasers,
it goes beyond
exactly.
The creams and the topicals.
Yes. And in our practice, we have several devices, whether you're trying to treat the redness that's caused by sun damage, or whether you have the brown spots that you're trying to get rid of, or whether you're trying to get rid of the fine lines and wrinkles. We have something for everybody.
Well, good. It's good to hear that there are so many options for everyone.
Lots of options.
Thank you so much for joining us, Dr. Joshin.
Of course,
we're going to be right back.